On Monday, ladies and gentlemen, Bob and Ray will be here. Also, Sybil Shepherd, my next guest. This man is an Indiana resident who has been demonstrating the wonders of bubbles for the last 50 years. Please welcome Bubble Maestro Eiffel Plasterer. Eiffel, nice to see you. Thank you very much for being here. Where in Indiana do you live?
Huntington.
You know, I'm from Indianapolis. Did you know that?
What?
I'm from Indianapolis.
Oh, well, I'm glad to know that, yes.
Yeah. And I went to school in Muncie. Is Muncie near Huntington?
I heard about that.
Oh, okay. Eiffel, let's go ahead. Now, you started there with a very impressive bubble. Why don't you go ahead and show us whatever you want to show us tonight? And if I can help you, let me know. And I know your daughter is here. Alice is here?
I will have you.
Okay, we'll introduce Alice in a minute, all right?
Okay, yes, okay. By all means.
But let's go ahead and start with the bubbles.
Start with it.
Yeah. All righty. Is that special bubble solution? Probably not a good time to be answering questions, is it? Wow. That's very impressive. Did you design this equipment, Eiffel?
No.
Okay. All right. Now, you've joined two bubbles together there, haven't you? Will you be able to talk to me for the rest of the night? Pretty much out here on my own then, aren't I? Well, four bubbles. And five. What's the most bubbles you've joined together? How many has he done, Alice?
About 12.
About 12. Does he? How many do you think he'll do tonight? What is that stuff he's using?
That's a glycerin solution.
Glycerin solution? All right. Of his own formula?
Mm-hmm.
And you're going to attempt now to more bubbles in a row here.
Probably about seven.
About seven, okay. Five there. But 12 is the record. One, two, three, four, five, six. Try one more. Yeah, I think the air conditioning might be a problem. That's very impressive. Oh, my goodness. That was your chain of bubbles, wasn't it? All right, what are you going to do for us now, Eiffel?
Defy the laws of mathematics.
All right, and what does that mean exactly? What?
Well, we know that 1 + 1 = 2.
That's correct.
That's right, except in cases when it doesn't mean that. Here is... I am about to try to join together two bubbles. This time I have one bubble plus one bubble will make one bubble.
Whoa.
One, join. To the count of 10, join. One, two, three. Thank you.
No, I don't like it. It's some kind of witchcraft or something. I tell you, he can't be trusted. Now what, Eiffel? By the way, just introduce your daughter, Alice.
Oh, yes, by all means.
No. What is your
Alice,
daughter's name?
Alice Marie. I mean, Alice Jacobs.
Alice Jacobs. Yes. Alice, nice to see you. Thank you for helping out tonight. All right, and now what?
I'm going to try to defy the law of gravity.
Uh-huh. And once again, this means there's no point in me talking to you. How long is it? 50 years he's been bubbling,
yeah.
Right? Okay.
Mm.
Now, so far, it's pretty much adhering to the laws of gravity.
Up! Come on.
Come on. Come on. Yeah. Whoa! That's very impressive. Now, how did you do that? How did you get the bubble to move upward?
Well, that's a magic show.
Oh. Yeah. Well. So you're not going to tell us?
No.
This is very impressive.
Now
your own secret formula.
We're running into the end of my number. Do you want some others in?
Well, whatever you want, Eiffel. I'm sure.
Wait, before that, all in.
Okay. We have about 1 minute.
Oh, yes. Why?
So we want to see everything you have.
So how easy a bubble can how you can many bubbles we can get here.
Okay.
See.
All right.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Oh, all right. Okay. Alice has handed me the. Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry. Now, wait a minute. Okay, there we go. Oh! Let me try this one more time. A little more slowly. Wait a minute. I can get one out of there. I know just how disappointed. All right. All right. Do we have? Okay. I didn't quite get it. Eiffel, why don't we do this last exciting trick? Now, if I'd have done that properly, we'd had a huge bubble floating around, wouldn't we?
Well, you did it fine.
Oh, thank you. Okay. What do you want me to do?
Stand
in here.
And make yourself as little as possible.
All righty.
Bringing your arms in close.
No.
No.
No? Leave
That's
it on?
Right. Yeah. That's okay.
Now. What about my wallet? Do you need my wallet?
Here.
Keep my hands at my side.
Now, we will...
It's going to actually encase me in a bubble, isn't it? Pull a bubble up around me. There will be no oxygen in there. Here we go. All right. Pulling the bubble up. We'll be right back after this commercial.